We'd like to introduce the MicroCal PEAQ-ITC. This is a system that is essential to your biological interaction analysis toolkit for measuring binding affinity and stoichiometry. New software in the MicroCal PEAQ-ITC, PEAQ-Expert, makes it easy for anyone to use this system. It has built-in videos showing how to run an experiment, design tools showing how much sample to use to optimize the experiment, data quality checks, and built-in suggestions for improvement, as well as an automatic analysis tool that does all the work for you in seconds. The second benefit of this system is PEAQ quality, which has features that will increase your productivity and the quality of publications. They include a high precision delivery system and cell design for accurate KD, a well understood direct readout that reduces the risk of misleading results, a range of design features to maximize reproducibility of data, such as inbuilt wash module and maintenance alerts to ensure consistent optimal performance. The third aspect of this system is PEAQ Fast. The fast response time of the instrument has a significant effect on sensitivity, allowing for lower sample consumption and reducing the experimental time. A KD can be determined in less than 30 minutes, including all the analysis. The instrument can also be fully automated for complete hands-free operation. You can get to that meeting and be generating data. The final element is PEAQ-Advantage. ITC can measure the interaction between molecules that competitive technologies cannot. PEAQ-ITC measures the heat of binding, an event that accompanies all reactions, and makes it a universal KDometer. Other technologies will miss many protein-protein, protein-small molecule, and protein-nucleic acid interactions. It is also the best technique for measuring the stoichiometry. The MicroCal PEAQ-ITC and the MicroCal PEAQ-ITC Automated will bring to your lab gold standard reproducible affinity and stoichiometry data, an easy-to-use technique with quick, fully automated data analysis, options to fully automate, and finally, a tool for measuring the affinities of more interactions than any other technique. To learn more, visit www.malvern.com.